Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor for me now to introduce to you the president of the International Olympic Committee, Dr. Jacques Rogge.
Before announcing the result, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all 8 cities which have applied to host the 21st Olympic Winter Games. These cities were, in alphabetical order, Andorra La Vella, Bern, Harbin, Hakka, Pyeongchang, Salzburg, Sarajevo, and Vancouver. During the bidding process, they have all raised the importance of their city, their region, and their country, whilst promoting the principles of Olympism. The excellence of their work and their dedication to the cause of Olympism has been remarkable. Only one city shall be elected, but the achievement of all cities involved is to be commended.
In the hands of the IOC Chief Scrutineer, Mr. Dennis Oswald. The result will be presented to the President by a young Czech dancer, Katarzyna Korchalova.
The International Olympic Committee has the honor of announcing that the 21st Olympic Winter Games in 2010 are awarded to the city of Vancouver.